Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 2nd of 2021, well, it is titled SN Requiem, a supernova seen three times so far. So what do we see here? Well, here we get to see different images of the same supernova that has occurred. Now, a supernova occurs when a star explodes. Now, when it explodes, there is nothing in general left behind. So a supernova is not something that can happen more than once. So how do we get to see a supernova on three separate cases? Well, here we are looking at the images taken in a couple years apart. Those near the left frame, we can see in the bottom there that there are images taken, and they're highlighted, the images of the supernova from taken in 2016. If you note the same areas taken in 2019, there are no objects there because the supernova was long gone several years later. However, there is also a supernova should occur in the image shown in the right hand side. You see a circle to the upper left hand side of that right image, and that is where a supernova is expected to occur. And that will depend on the time it takes the light from the supernova to travel. Now, we have to remember that the supernova occurred billions of years ago, because that would be the distance to this very distant galaxy, way beyond the cluster of galaxies that we are seeing. And that light has then travels to Earth. But it can reach us at different times because of the intervening cluster of galaxies. And that can therefore bend the light. So the light that we're seeing from the bottom ones all happen to reach us around the same time. And we're still waiting from the light from that upper one, which is traveling a longer path. So as it takes a longer path, it will take a few more years for it to get here. And in fact, models based on studies of these images will tell us that this will occur around 2037. But we don't know exactly, so we're still going to be watching for this over the coming years, watching for this supernova to occur to help us better refine our models. Now, the reason we see four is because of that galaxy cluster, which acts as a great lens. And we call this gravitational lensing, a prediction of Einstein's general theory of relativity, which says that light will be bent when it passes near sources of strong gravity. And passing through a galaxy cluster will cause that light to bend. And like a lens, will then have light coming from different directions to reach us. So we will see multiple images of this very distant galaxy, which could be hidden behind the cluster itself. So it's quite possible that we can often see a galaxy that would be otherwise invisible due to this, because it would be behind something else. But when it travels, light has to travel different paths, we get to see multiple images of it. And you can also note how distorted they are as they pass through the gravitational field of this galaxy cluster. So we look forward to, hopefully around 2037, seeing the further image of this supernova, which was previously observed in 2016. So that was our picture of the day for November 2nd of 2021. It was titled SN Requiem, a supernova seen three times so far. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Orange Horse and Flame. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.